Even they ban my book in public library, they can't ignore and silence the voice of Hong Kong people. With the belief of Hong Kong people to fight for freedom, we will never give up and surrender to Beijing.
Go 최숙현 선수의 사망 사고에 대하여 깊은 애도의 뜻을 표하며.
Yeah.